The scent box is coming out.
Okay. You're talking about
dude, somebody called me a simp about 5 years ago.
5 years
ago. And I didn't know what it meant. I was playing Titanfall 1, and I'm like, let me look this up. And I looked it up, and it said it's a dude who just like cares too much about what his chick says. And I was like, how did that guy know that about me? Yeah, I think it's a military term or something.
Nah, simp came from pimping. Like,
Patrick,
if you right off the bat, you simping. You know what I'm saying? Like that.
So if you're not pimping, you simping?
It's old. It's so old. I'm telling you, simp is not new.
Yeah,
it's definitely not the word.
I thought it was a military.
I never really heard that word though.
That's just been around since the 80s. Like, simping has been around for years. Like, that's not new.
80s been simping for years.
Yeah, drinking simp and juice. That
is noted. Simp means a silly or foolish person. But in the Urban Dictionary term.
Yeah, you gotta look at Urban Dictionary.
Yeah, Urban Dictionary.
Anything to please someone.
Right. That's what it was.
Hopes that they will be in favor with that.
He read me cold, just playing Titanfall. And that was like right when I was wiped up too. Like 3 days before that, it wouldn't have been the case.
You definitely were a simp because he probably heard you. How are you play the game? Oh, just give me like, give me one more.
Yeah, he heard me a conversation.
Oh boy,
babe. And you got, and when you talk to your girl, you use a different voice. Hey baby,
I know.
Got that light voice.
Oh man, Patrick's getting all the tea right now. Patrick said he's a simp.
Simp.
I'm like,
the simp pimp.
Is
the simp pimp? Oh, I thought simp. I was like, is this guy double negative?
OJ simp
been around since like before the 90s. Like it was big. Like,
okay.
For pimps, used to say that all the time. Like they used to call dudes simping. Like you ain't pimping, you simping.
Yeah.
But you know how it is. Slang always gets recycled. Reyna's back there though. Be careful, Rob.
Yeah.
With the hover hands,
right? Oh shit! God. Off in the back. Two coming from their spawn.
Watch out behind you, Andy.
Who else?
Watch elbow.
Oh shit!
Oh!
Wow!
Make sure you got it, and then I'm going to revive. Who's dead? Oh shit, behind us!
Come around to B long. Come around the fat. The heart. Come to B.
Oh, come on.
It's funny hearing y'all like in real time and then watching the stream.
Yeah, no, it's like an instant replay
of disappointment.
Sometimes it shows the future too.
Oh, right there, oh, nice. Man, good trade.
Oh man,
big mad.
Yeah, it's a new day.
Oh my God, that got beat bad.
Go away.
Fountains.
Push.
I feel like in order for Remy to use his like alts and
y'all need to talk my ear.
Two hands on your keyboard and you gotta drop the mouse for a second.
Remy needs control, that's what he needs.
Oh, they forfeited.
They forfeited.
I've never seen that. Wait, what?
They forfeited.
I don't know how they did that.
You can forfeit. They must
see the way you guys are playing.
Yeah.
The way you guys are playing, they must have thought you guys were all on Wi-Fi. I shit, it's a bunch of Wi-Fi players, guys. We gotta go.
Oh man. Oh, sometimes the stream goes ahead because I'll be in game and I look on the left and it says we lost. I said, what?
Yep.
Right. They stole your character.
Now be the other guy. Be Brimstone.
No.
Can I go back? I would have actually picked the fire guy.
Do you want me to switch with you, Brim?
You didn't pick Sage.
You could try who I always play.
I forgot that you like to be Sage.
Oh, you're trying Reyna?
Yeah.
Oh, he's picking Sage.
I'm
Jet.
This is the first time I picked Reyna, so she had a whole animation in the beginning and everything.
I'm we need a little bit more homie support.
I need to do
okay, let's not you don't have to go into Hookah to watch Hookah. You can be like right here in the back. So let's not press Hookah like that. Cause the reason they came through is that they just watched us there.
Yeah. I'm gonna recon right out into there. Hold on.
Nice. Oh, that's a nice shot with that.
Yep.
I'm watching long. Yep.
There.
Yeah, I'll slow them down a little bit. Oh, they're coming. Here they come. What's going on with long?
They're rotating. Pull out the vanlet. Orb. Blind them first. Spike planted. Now go. Go, go, go.
Yep, right there. Stay still.
Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. There you go.
There you go. There you go.
Don't just keep spraying. Heal up.
Oh, shit.
Orb, orb. You should have orbed him back so he could be blinded too.
Got it. This is new character for me.
I'll give you credit, Remy. I've never even tried that much.
That was a good move, though.
In there with her? I think she's hard.
I'm trying to see. I feel like I know TD can play this game.
Oh, shit. What's Yo, up? Hookah, Hookah.
Someone built the wall there, too.
Oh, shit. Right there, right there. Orb him, Remy, orb him. Yep, now shoot him. Oh, get out of there.
I hit him in the head,
Come
but I got a
on.
Stinger. Bombs on B. Bombs on B. There you go. I think one's right in the left there.
I hit him.
They're all hurt.
All of them are hurt.
Last shit. Standing. 30 seconds left. That was aggressive. One enemy remaining. Making Andy look like a hero, though. He'll think twice trying to get this fucking bomb.
Oh! Hey! Come
back. That's for ya. Season them up. Give me that vandal. Putting on the high hands. He's planting. I hear it. Spike planted. Oh, he got me. 99 I hit him for.
That's too much precision.
He's back by the showers, left side.
Okay.
Yep, there he goes, there he goes. Oh, he's gotta be close to death. If you breathe on this guy, he's gonna die.
So I guess have you
that
been
kind of pressure on me right now.
Aggression.
Right. Oh, he killed himself with the poison. Don't step
in. Can I get in there?
Yeah, now. You got enough time, too. What an idiot. That was a dumb move. He killed
big
himself.
Brain, big brain
poison.
Play. Big brain play.
Big brain play. Just wait him out.
What?
He scared himself to death. He was so nervous. He just died.
That shit was a Shakespeare play. He killed himself.
He could not afford
Juliet
to move.
Juliet woke up. And he died. All right, let's win our gunfights. Let's just take Hookah.
All right, we got this. We got this. Come on. No lacking. We about to invade. We're gonna penetrate the B from the rear. All right.
Yep. The booty.
Hot. Coming in fast and hard.
Yep.
But yeah, let me do that anyway.
Shit.
At this point.
This guy set up fucking booby traps everywhere.
They're coming around.
Yep. I gotta take this dart out. Come in for heals. Oh, he's on bomb site.
Kevin.
One enemy. I got him.
Remy, behind you.
Nice.
Oh, nice job, Remy.
Is there a way to find that the tripwire is there other than being close to it?
If you get close,
you can hear it. You'll hear it.
When you're slow walking, you can see it if you're close enough and hear it.
All right, let's hit it quick.
You straighter though. It gives you better accuracy.
Probably it's better
at nice,
angles.
Nice.
Faster rate of fire.
Push, run. You gotta run.
Oh boy.
You've got 5 seconds to plant.
Run.
Oh shit. Oh no!
Good
try. Defenders
win. That was it.
His little latch, I'll be back.
Giveaway stream, we're doing, what is it called? The Quantum League. So look that up. It's a new first-person shooter. You're basically playing Inception in a first-person shooter where your old actions, you have to change them while you then do new actions. It's very, it's hard to explain.
That sounds like my life.
So is this the only game mode in this game? Like, just...
No, there actually is another one, but I think this is the only one that matters to anyone.
They say.
Oh my god.
There's Spike Rush, but nobody want to play that shit.
There's a version like GTA where you just hang out.
In these back alley slums.
Yeah. and I own a noodle stand. Spike
planted. Yo, welcome to the hookah spot.
Yeah.
What up? For the record, watch our chill stream of Valorant last week. I was wrecking. I don't know what's happening today. This is horrible.
I think this is good for people to watch a stream like this, because this game can be frustrating.
Yeah, instead of like really all high-level gameplay, yeah.
To be like, honest, yeah, you don't always want to watch people for high-level gameplay. Sometimes you just want to laugh.
Yeah.
Yep, die from the ult.
Oh, got him! Get it up! Come on, let's go! I'm using this shit now, too.
Needed to rehydrate. It's part of the reason why.
Yo, he's right there around that corner.
I want to try the guy you have, Hawk. I haven't tried him at all.
Oh, shit.
That's what I was telling you before when I was like, whoever you tried, you should try Phoenix.
Yeah, Phoenix would be back good up, for you, I think.
I'm up here.
Yeah, I should, because he can heal himself, too.
Yep. Nowhere to run! Are they planting?
No, I walled them off and I rezzed Rob.
Good one.
That was a good play. They're mid. I hear them. Sewer? Did he run into the sewer? I don't think he had enough time. No, he's not.
Spike down.
Where is that?
B. Outside the garage.
I don't want to speak too soon because we all got bazooka last time, but we might win this.
Got him.
First game.
Yo, let's start it. Let's start it.
That's it. This is the comeback play.
On a stream.
I'm the only one
that died. That was it. We won.
Yep.
The whole point of this round was winner take all that round. This is just for fun. The rest of the game was for fun. It was winner take all.
Go, 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 go.
Flash, go.
Yep. Nope. Yep. Bop. Oh, he got me.
Good orb.
Yep.
Good orb.
Yep.
Excellent orb.
He's on top. Heaven. He's on top.
Heaven.
I think they came down.
Maybe coming backside. Be careful. Might be coming spawn.
Ah, man. I didn't watch that side. My bad.
Yep.
I healed him in the hopes that he would do it.
Oh, shit. They're all
I didn't realize. I thought I had the bomb.
Oh!
You can both fuck off.
Oh no! Oh,
let the bomb do its work. Let the bomb buddy kill him out. Hold on. Let the bomb buddy get over there.
They agreed to have a knife battle. That's basically what happened.
Yeah, they all rushed in together because they were like, one of us is going to knife him.
Yeah.
I don't know why I wrote OG, but I did.
Oh.
That was bad.
I'm done. Yeah.
Tilted me too much. I'm done.
I'm okay, but
yeah,
I'm
we're
like,
ready
I'm
to go competitive.
That was funny. Appreciate everyone for being in it, being in chat. We'll give you more. Definitely message us at us on Twitter. Let us know what kind of games and stuff you want to watch. If it's anything very specific, and we'll definitely stay tuned for that. If there's anything you want us to try to review, play, or anything. All right, take care, guys. Take care, Francisco. Appreciate everyone. Peace.